Decorating with Barbara.
You can do it. Hi guys, welcome back to Decorating with Barbara. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how I brighten up this small, dark guest bathroom.
So guys, what you're looking at here is my small guest bathroom that connects to my guest bedroom. Now this bathroom was painted several years ago and I painted it in a caramel color, which was trending at the time. I do plan on painting it in a gray color, but for now I'm going to keep it brown. And so I wanted to share with you guys how I transformed this dark space into something light and bright without using paint. So one of the first things that I'm going to do in this bathroom is to change out the lighting. Now, daylight bulbs will make a very big difference in this dark space, and it will make the brown caramel color just appear brighter. So by adding some light, bright accessories and some reflective quality pieces, this space will brighten up in no time. So what I'm going to do is make it lighter. I'm going to paint the entire piece white. And then I'm going to come back and highlight it in silver.